right, that better? Not really. It's doing weirdness. I don't know. Well, at least it looks like it's not overpowering my voice, so let's get this started. Just have to rely on people letting me know if things are obnoxious. Alright. I didn't know brawlers were tanks. That's news to me. Can you be... No, you can't. Of course not. Fucking Terra, man. Oh, it just kind of cracks me up how much they, like, pigeonhole you into what class and race and everything. It's ridiculous. At least that's just my opinion. This is back. Yeah, there's that. There we go. Yeah, close enough. We're gonna go with that one. Oh, I know what I can't find. I'm being dumb. There. And I'm gonna make one other character real quick. I'm just gonna make my tank. Because I always play a DPS and a tank. No! I don't want to play a brawler! I'll play an evasion tank. Yeah, I mean, not to whatever, but these are pretty much my guys. It's either them, or, sorry, not a priest, a lancer. Don't wanna run. I'm not sure! Nah. Well, no, if I'm gonna be doing... Yeah, because I'm just gonna play DPS, I'm just gonna play my gunner whenever I want a DPS, so I'll just... play this guy. And we're gonna start with that one, I guess. Alright, let's see. Which pair of horns do we want to go with? That one. Face. Just, no, okay. That would be, I think we're gonna go with Pretty Boy there. Yeah. That guy there. Is this skin? This is skin. I like that one. Yeah, we're gonna have to go with that one. Ha! No, he doesn't need a thing on his face. Quite alright there. Let's see. Hmm. Names! They've happened. Also, food. Change because it needs to calm itself down. There we go. All right, let's do this. Another half hour. Oh, and I gotta fix which server I'm on. Let's just do that real quick while it's loading. Okay. Just out of curiosity. No, it's still got some weird feedback going on. Alright. For now, I'm just going to let it go, but I will take a look at the video feed later. See if I can't pinpoint what's going on.
For the Federation.
But I have so much more important things to do right now!
You look confused, child. Greetings.
Let's rock and roll! Oh, I've got things to do! Aww. My wife just sent me a super cute picture. It's bearing to an announcement that I'll have several months from now. Alright, let's get going.
Grown up.
Excuse me.
Never learn.
There it is. I knew we'd find it eventually! That's what happens when I have too much coffee in the morning.
I wish I had gear like yours.
I know you do. My gun is awesome. This isn't nearly as cool as the other gun I've got, though. Oh, yeah. I did this once. Alright, let's do this. Yes, basic stuff. I know how to do all this. Let's go. Yep, we're gonna... Come on. Let's do this.
Go!
Ha! No! All the Gelidus. I'm kidding. I've totally done this before. It's like kiting, but slightly more effective. Just ever so slightly. Alright, let's go. No, Gelidus, you leave me alone! Yes, scattershot. And yeah, defeat Varkas, that's what I thought. Let's do this. Die, Varkas! Oh, I think I missed with it. Get back! Okay, we're fine. Yay! No willpower yet. It's the little things. I'm gonna bring that down just a little. There we go. Excuse me. More things to do? No, I don't have anything else to do. There's a little notification down in the corner. Just to double check, because I'm frickin' paranoid, that's not where that's coming from. Oh, my mic is just being super sensitive right now. Bet you that's what it is. No, I don't need the noise gate. Let's see. Oh, right, I know where that's at. Man. So out of practice with this stuff. Just give me a second, guys. I just haven't been doing this in forever. Alright. Nope. Still nope. Alright, yeah, it's catching me there a little. No, I don't want to do speech recognition. Better? Much better. Okay. Okay, there we go. Now, let's turn that back up a little. Just a little bit. Okay. Pinata. Oh, cool. Hey, how's it going, man? I just started a new server so that I'm not on the roleplay server anymore. That way I can hang out with people and stuff. and not have to be all weird about the fact that I'm playing a female character. Little things in life. Just to let you know, I'm only going to be streaming for about another 20 minutes. Just on my lunch break from my day job.
Something I can help with.
How are you doing today, my friend?
Stories of Polygon.com, they have been a mainstay of our coverage as long as we have been around. As great as features are, though, we understand that not everybody has time to read several thousand words. That's why we created a podcast called Longform, where we've reimagined feature stories as audiobooks. Go to polygon.com/longform, where you can listen to free stories about the games industry of Iran, the tale of Shadow Hello. Hello. Infinity Blade, J.J. Abrams, and Star Wars. And
I see that you're back. I definitely appreciate you hanging out, man.
Let me come again.
I am also back with a musical accompaniment this time. I appreciate that, man. I really appreciate that. That's really encouraging. And I'm just burning through this story real quick. I'm pretty great. Like I said, I'm on my lunch break. Wreck these guys real quick. That's a combination that I actually really enjoy. That's kind of a job. I have got now my DPS, and I have a tank, because that's the other class that I enjoy playing. Usually I prefer melee DPS, but I've been really enjoying the gunner so far. Priests can be a lot of fun. Especially when you're standing there as a Baraka with that big-ass staff, just wrecking face magically. Okay, thanks for letting me know. I've been fussing with the levels for the last couple of minutes. I'm gonna end up killing this guy. There we go. Hopefully that's better. Is that better? Do I need to go fuss with my other sound settings? Awesome. Okay, cool. Thank you for letting me know. I appreciate it. I was getting some weird feedback earlier, so I've been trying to fix the sound levels all stream. That'll be good for later. I'll be able to actually stream for a little bit longer later. Maybe. Depends on what I got going on. So how is your EQ going at this point? I assume it's around evening time for you. if not like way later in the day. Okay. We can add here. Burn down this little sentry. No background. And master. A little bit lower. Okay. Hey, you go ahead and fight that one. Evening time, not eating time. Like later in the day. Okay. Oh man. There we go. I'm worried for a second there. Okay, cool. Yeah, it's almost 1 p.m. where I'm at. Oh, I gotta defeat the Argon Predator. I play on High Watch. I'm gonna try and make sure I put the server in the title of the stream now. Because it seems to be a question that everybody asks, so I'm gonna make sure. There we go. We just won. And just to let you guys know, those who are just showing up, I am only going to be streaming for about 15 more minutes. This is just my lunch break from the show. That would be kind of cool. I always enjoy making stream-type guilds. But it also kind of depends on how much I actually end up playing Terra in general. I'm really enjoying it right now, but sometimes I play other things. Like I play Elite Dangerous a lot. Sorry to grab this. Depends. Yeah, I play Elite Dangerous, and sometimes I'll play like Paragon or Smite. I play a lot of MOBAs. I really enjoy those as well.
This one doesn't have the sight.
Oh, okay. Well then, you know, I'll just hang out and do my DPS-y thing. That's definitely my preferred position. I like playing tanks a lot, but if there's somebody who can play a tank more consistently, that's more enjoyable for me. I can just kind of hang back and wreck face. Yes. Event stuff. One equipped there. Yep. There we go.
Is this worth my time?
Really enjoying the electronica today.
Is someone there?
Ready to help.
Yeah, let's go. And talk about it again. Let's do this. Yep. Time bomb and restore nature. Oh, oops. Yeah, let's go. Come on, Anya. Keep up.
Is someone there?
Yeah, you go do your thing. Let's kill these. Maybe this evening, for me, so maybe in another 4-ish, 5-ish hours, something like that. Kind of depends just on what I've got going on the evening. But I've got the stream schedule down. Oh, thank you, I appreciate the follow, man. So yeah, maybe this evening, the days that I will pretty consistently be streaming is Fridays and Saturdays, and then depending on when my wife would like to play some Diablo, she and I play that together, and sometimes we'll stream that as well. Just kind of depends on what we got going on. Yay, level 7. Alright, now we know we gotta kill an Argon infected bear, the blue ones. Let's take him down! That seems to be the consensus. That's why, streaming is becoming a thing. So. And I try and make sure that I have not just a game that the people can watch, but I try and also have, like, commentary and whatever my thoughts are. Because I know people, and I know this about myself, I more enjoy watching a streamer who's just kind of chattering away. So I try and make sure I've got some commentary going on if I'm not talking to viewers. Things like that.
Is someone
there? Yeah, that's why I appreciate you guys hanging out. Gives me something to do. And MMOs are a thing that I can just do, like, without even thinking about it. I love playing MMOs.
Snack first, then work.
You die. Yeah, whenever they're just sitting there kind of staring at the screen and they're not doing anything, I'm like, man, you're not going to attract any viewers that way. Not like it's all about attracting the viewers, but you'd think if you're streaming, that's kind of what you're going for. Maybe it's just me. I don't know.
What can I tell you?
Our cannon of the first.
About beyond.
Skipper shot up there. And there's my new arcana. Equipment. Alright, cool.
What can I tell you? Gotta smell like watch over you.
For sure.
Victory for Valkyon.
And I try and answer questions whenever I can. That's a problem I've noticed with, like, once a stream gets, like, huge and like, really popular, and there's just a constant rolling chat, is that the streamers just don't have the ability to catch all the questions. Something I've noticed in my own personal experience. Make sure to follow me on Twitter as well. A lot of times I'll post up on Twitter about, like, which games I'm going to play. And I'll ask viewers a lot of times which ones they want to see. So, head on over to Twitter, follow me there. I appreciate it. Same name, Azel the Demon.
All for one, one for all.
Let's do this. Oh. Maybe let's do this. Oh yeah, the flare. Right, I remember this part. Okay, cool. I'll keep that in mind. I feel like... Maybe it's just these guys. I feel like maybe more characters, but I desperately need more inventory space. Nah. Shitty use of a time bomb. Whatever. Yeah, definitely feel free to give a couple hints and things like that. The last time I seriously played Terra was months and months and months ago. Like maybe at least a year. I'm not sure. Because I picked it up briefly back last August. That I haven't played seriously in a long, long time. Let's just blow this guy up. Hey. Ah, fuck. Oh man, that's ridiculous. Look for Deplin. Yeah, I have something like a gold over on the old server. Maybe a little bit more, depending on how much my my Slayer's got on him. Fires. Let's burn him down! Also fairly excited. I kickstarted a game forever ago called Everspace by Rockfish Studios, and the alpha is going to be coming out for that pretty soon. And that's definitely what I'm excited for. Nice. I used to have a level 40 Slayer, but that was back before I quit playing the first time. I don't remember what happened to her. I don't know if I deleted her or that was a shitty roll. Hooray, level 10. And burst fire, awesome. Need that burst fire. Oh, you've only been playing for like 4 days? That's funny. Yeah, when they do these giant updates and things, things may as well be completely different for somebody like me. Alright. I think we're gonna be finishing up this little section, and then I'm gonna be closing down the stream because I gotta get back to work.
Nothing can stop me now!
Yeah, I'll just take down the Argon Predator, which is this next boss that's coming up, I think. Oh. set this first. But like, we'll get this all done. Yes, good hit. Awesome. Eventually I'm gonna get the range of that down just right. Oh, nope, still in the range on it. Awesome. That's the problem I always end up having with ranged classes is making sure that the enemy is is still in range of all my stuff. I really like that burst fire. That's a lot of fun. I also really enjoy how the gun glows. Come on, Wraith, bring it, bring it. Let's do this. I ain't even scared, man. Oh, that was a really poor placement on my part. Okay. Around him. Because that's something that you've really got to do, just from what I noticed in other MMOs. If you're a ranged person, just be moving. As much as you can, at least. Let's do this! Oh, we gotta talk to this guy first. Then let's do this! Yep, I can see him up there. Alright, Argon Predator. It's you and me. Let's do this. With my dodges right now. So focused. Oh man. Yep. Good dodges. Okay. That was a little bit. See you later, man. Thanks for hanging out. I really appreciate it. And also, thanks for the follow. It's really appreciated, man. Have a great rest of your day. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, right. Yeah, this does this thing. And then after this. Oh, thank you, Anya. Your sacrifice is well appreciated. Alright, here real quick. Guy up. Come on. Yeah. Awesome. Get all this stuff. All the loot. Is that everything? That's almost everything. Okay. And we go talk to Anya. Find out she's attached to the tree and it's all permanent and stuff. I will. Once I get to Velika. Right now, I'm just trying to get basically to Velika. Awesome. Okay. Sounds like a plan. I can do that.
My heart sees you. Always.
All the feels, guys. Oh, cool. Okay. I will make sure that I get that set up.
What can I tell you?
Ready. Alright. Let's get going. Let's do this.
What brings you here?
Yay! I got a wicked long rifle. And a whole bunch of other stuff.
Is this worth my time?
Yay! I was assuming that's how much it cost.
Unable to harness the tree's power, the Argons left, content with stopping the divine sight. Without the seer's warnings, the Argon assault began in earnest. The Valkyon Federation rallied the races together to defend against the Argons.
Hooray!
But now, more than ever, they need strong defenders. Like you.
What can I tell you?
Yes, yes, I know. I just want to get to frickin' Velika. I gotta go back to work.
May memory endure.
Okay.
These ears await your words.
I'm off to Velika, and I'm also going to be off back to work. I really appreciate you guys hanging out. Thank you for the follows, all that good stuff. And I will maybe see you guys later this evening, but I'll definitely see you guys Friday at the latest. Thanks for hanging out. What's it doing? It's not letting me stop. Oh, I know why it's not. Okay, there we go.